Good thing you didn't drop the soap.
Hey, what's up, man?
It's been a fucking long time, bro.
I know.
Shit. Must have been tough, right?
Yeah, it's a rough couple of years.
All right, man, my car's over there. Let's go. All
right.
Shit.
Yeah.
Here's your house, dude.
I miss this place.
Yeah. It's getting old, but I've been trying to, maintain it, but
Yeah, no problem.
You still have your keys, right?
Yeah.
All right, man, I gotta head out, so if you need anything, you can just call me, okay? Right. See ya.
Always a new day.
Hey, nice to see you, Boris.
Hey.
Of course.
So where's Dustin?
He's not looking too good, dude.
Yeah, I know. Tyler really hates him. I don't know how he didn't get a life sentence.
Yeah, I mean, there was no evidence of him, killing anyone. It was just, shoplifts and all that kind of stuff. So it kind of explains a lot in the past 8 years.
Nasty.
So where's Tyler?
He's at the club right now.
Oh, with his bitches, right?
Yeah. Well, now we can proceed with his revenge plan.
Yeah.
But for now, let's go have some fun.
Hell yeah, let's go, man.
That was hella whack.
Yeah, man, oh,
that was hella whack.
That guy though, huh?
She was fucking whack, dude.
She was whack as hell.
So what does Tyler want to do with Dustin?
Yeah, he ruined his life. Killed one of his best buddies, and now I guess he wants revenge.
I guess we'll get some more information from this guy, huh?
Yeah, well, good thing we have this.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, check my shit, I'm getting really rich. See how I caught it, cause I'm really with the shit. See me in the streets and I be really with it.
Sleeping well?
Well,
I've been getting flashbacks of Tyler.
You gonna talk about it?
You know, ever since we got him involved, you know, with me, P, and Brock, and then we killed his friend.
Yeah, he told me.
Wait, he told you?
Yo, I'm just kidding. I barely even talked to Tyler. Anyways, I have to go. I'll text you later. See you, man.
Wait, Boris.
You guys were dead. What happened?
Well, like, theoretically, I could have died.
Good to see you, man.
Did you guys get arrested or anything?
Popo didn't find shit.
What about you, Brock?
My lawyer proved me innocent.
Fair enough. So, you guys play football?
Maybe.
Can't play?
Boys, let's go home. You know, it's been really great hanging out with you guys.
Of course. That's getting nice.
Yeah, man. Alright, it's good to see you guys.
Yo, get in here. Get in here right now, dude. I have to tell you something.
Okay.
Dude, you're not gonna believe what happened last night. What? I was playing hockey with my friends. I'm walking home, out of fucking nowhere, a car comes and tries to shoot me down.
I don't know. Could be a gang you knew like 3 years ago or what?
Nah, dude. All the gangs I knew, they either got shot by the cops or arrested. This is crazy.
Well, it could be someone who didn't get arrested. I mean, what else? I don't know.
Yeah. Tyler could have got away. I don't know if the cops got him or not.
Mm. Well, I gotta go actually, so. I'll see you later. See you, man.
Holy shit. So who the fuck is this Boris kid?
There's a friend I met before we fought Tyler. Anyways, you gotta do something about it.
Just get him arrested.
Yeah, I need evidence, first of all.
Yeah, dog, but like, what about the bullets that missed your house?
I guess that could work.
Yo, get up, dude.
Yo,
I think Dustin knows.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
Dude, oh my fucking god. I fucked up. Dude, I think Dustin knows that Tyler was involved in this shit, man.
Well, maybe she didn't miss.
Shut the fuck up, man. Just fucking call Tyler right now. Alright, I gotta get this guy.
Alright, call Tyler now, man.
I hope he's not mad. I'm trying to work out here. I'll be right there. Sir, you missed.
What the fuck do you mean you missed? Are you retarded? How do you miss? It's so easy.
Sorry. Didn't do it.
No, well, you're not sorry yet. You're gonna be.
Alright, let's go get that fucking dumbass Dustin.
Alright, we gotta get the guns now. Let's go.
Okay, then. Fuck it.
What's this for?
Kids are coming.
I'm the swing man. I'm the swing man.
Okay, they come in second now. I'd say we hide top of the stairs. Get ready for them.
Alright. We're gonna go in there guns blazing. We're gonna fucking miss this time or else I swear to god I'll kill you both. Alright, let's do this.
Break it open.
Step back, step back.
Let's do this, bitches.
Doing this!
In fact, you ruined my fucking life! If you kill one of my only friends,
I've been wanting for 3 years, got me into drugs and alcohol. You got me kicked out of my own fucking house.
Dude, I know how you feel, alright? I had a girlfriend that got into the same shit.
Fuck you, boy.
I'm not going to prison.
Say,
do it!
Say, please.
Please.
This is finally over.
Sorry, Dustin. I didn't want to betray you.
It's alright, man.
I don't worry whenever skies are gray. Got a pocket full of rainbows, got a heart full of love. Mr. Heartache, I found a way to make him leave. Got a pocket full of rainbows, got a star up my sleeve. Kiss me extra tender, hold me extra tight, 'cause I'm saving your sweetness for a lonely night. No more teardrops, now that I've found a love so true. I got a pocket full of rainbows, got an arm full of you.